Hey guys, today I answer your questions from Facebook, so welcome to my very first Q&A. Trumpet string is basically the rhythm string. It's the buzzing sound that sounds along with the melody. Drone string is the low constant bass sound. And sympathetic strings are not touched by the wheel. They are just vibrating along the main melody in resonance to make it sound fuller, and they basically enrich the whole sound. In case you need to re-string the instrument, you just take the string and put it through a hole that is under the head of the instrument, and you just simply hook the string around the peg, and then it's done. The electric hurdy-gurdy that I play in L80, it's around 6 to 8 kilograms, I think. To keep it in standing position, you need a really good belt, like the one I've shown you not that long ago on Facebook and on Instagram. Yes, to me it happens pretty often, but it's not a big deal. You just need to slightly adjust it with your hand. You need to push it a little bit away from the body, and then it's fixed and ready to play again. This is true, and it depends on two factors. First one is thermal expansion of the strings. With the higher temperature, the strings are getting longer, and it can affect the sound pretty heavily, because it's just a matter of millimeters, but it basically gets out of tune when this happens. The second thing is humidity, and cotton is very sensitive to humidity. It can absorb water from the air, and when that happens, it can actually lose the friction between cotton and the wheel. So it makes the sound gone. I clean the Hurdy only on the surface. I just clean it from the dust. So I think a wet duster does the job, but you have to be really careful and really, really delicate with cleaning this. The body is the most difficult part to fix. If something happens to the keyboard, to the bridge, to the tuning pegs, to the head, it can be fixed, but with the body it depends on how heavy the damage actually is. And if something happens, you need to contact your hurdy-gurdy maker to see if anything can be done. If you think about it like chord progression on the guitar, it's not possible. The main purpose of this instrument is to play a melody together with one constant sound of the drone string plus the rhythm string. However, you can play around with drone strings and build a chord out of them, or you can tune the melody strings together if you have more than two, and it builds a chord as well, but it's not a very useful technique. When I practice at home, I focus mostly on the techniques and on playing itself, but the greatest emotions I feel on stage. It's adrenaline kick, it's euphoria, it's enthusiasm, and it's absolute joy of playing the show. As for now, I play only for 3 years. So it's far, far, far away from mastering. At the beginning, when I was practicing, I dedicated every spare hour I had to practicing, to playing this instrument, because it had like kind of magnetic power. The faster you crank, the faster the wheel goes. And as a result, the sound gets very high pitched, very distorted. If you want to learn how to play the hurdy-gurdy properly, at first you need to find a balance. You need to turn the crank at the right pace, and then you can have the proper beautiful sound. And then if you want to play with distortion and you want to just fool around with the sound, then you can go for faster or slower cranking. About the coupe techniques, in the description of this video I will paste a very useful link to videos explaining coupe techniques. I learned from them and it's really, really, really helpful. As for the second part of the question, I can only talk about material of the trumpet string because I have two kinds. One is nylon string, like for the acoustic guitar, and one is gut string. And I personally prefer the gut strings because they have a little bit of sand in the sound, but generally it sounds nicer. I can't really answer this question because my story was different. I was playing some instruments before I started learning the hurdy-gurdy, and it definitely helped me. Anyway, I think that the hurdy-gurdy is not the most difficult instrument in the world. It's pretty easy to learn how to manage it, how to crank during using the keyboard. And if you want to learn this, it doesn't matter how old you are. My biggest challenge is the trumpet string. And in general, I think that for this instrument, balance and finding the right balance is very, very, very important. Right now, my favorite is our latest song, Rebirth.